Springfield firefighters put out a fire on State Street early this morning. It happened at 659 State Street, which is a four-story brick apartment building. State Street has been reopened since. In a post on social media, Springfield Fire said no injuries were reported and no occupants have been displaced. The Springfield Arson and Bomb Squad is investigating and will bring you updates as we get them on air, online at wwlp.com and on the 22 News mobile app.